Carl Boberg was a Swedish poet. And he lived in Sweden, so there's a lot of beauty around him. But he wrote the lyrics to this song, just his eyes open, just beholding the beauty of God in a mountain lake, in a thunderstorm, in scripture, reading about the crucifixion of Jesus. He's just eyes open, ears open, just aware to the beauty of God. And he wrote one of these lyrics, and it became a song that the whole world sings. It's a song that's helped me behold the beauty of God.
Oh Lord my God, when I am lost in wonder, consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art! How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to me. How great thou art. How great thou art. And when I think that God, his Son, not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou shouts of acclamation, and take us all home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, a sinner. When Christ shall come, with shouts of acclamation, gonna take us all home. What joy shall fill my heart when I shall bow in humble adoration, and I will proclaim, my God, I made the world. Then sings my soul, my Savior.